SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to avoid tolls in Apple Maps on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you live in an area that has a lot of toll roads and you use the Apple Maps application to navigate, then you might prefer that it not send you on roads that have tolls. You can avoid tolls in Apple Maps by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Maps option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and choose the Driving option under Directions. Now here you're going to see that you have the option to avoid tolls and highways. So if you tap the button to the right of tolls, then that's going to make sure that when Apple Maps gives you directions, it doesn't use roads that have tolls. Additionally, you can also choose to have Apple Maps avoid highways if you would prefer that it give you directions on roads that aren't considered highways.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.